It's the Jekyll!
Cause I can use a hand sometimes. Yeah, I can use a hand sometimes. They say pain is an illusion. This is just a bruise and you are just confused. But I am only human. I can use a hand sometimes. I am only human.
Sitting and I think about how close we used to be. Like when we were growing up, you were looking out for me. But now it's like you hide the fact that I'm up in the family tree. It's like you're cutting off the branches and I'm just an amputee. Steady going through my mind and thinking what I do to you that made you turn your back on me. You did it out the blue. Want me to walk in your steps, but I'll never fill your shoes. Seems like nothing's ever good enough no matter what I do. Like a puppet that's on your string, every time I go extend my hand, you used to be my idol. But now I barely know you, man. Every single time we talk, then you go and disappear again. A few years later down the road, I get a message, how you been? Haven't heard a word since my wife committed suicide. Not even a single message, just to see if I'm alright. Not dropping a song about you just so I can start a fight. I just wanting you to know that you're killing me inside, man. Sometimes some brotherly advice. I never accepted the friend request, cause I know that I'll pay the price. It's like every time's a gamble and I'm tired of rolling dice, that you'll disconnect yourself like a peripheral device. It's like for all these years that I've gone and tried to start a bond, I'm reaching with my hand out, but your hand is always just beyond my reach. But when I reach out further, man, this shit is straight up gone. Now you wanna be around, how the hell should I respond? Thought I was in my deathbed when I was waking from my coma, but you were nowhere to be found, just like when I was getting my diploma. But when you graduated basic training, who was right there in your corner? When your girl was cheating, who was right there just to warn you? Always the one showing support, loving violence if we ever resort. All of a sudden I got problems of court. Is that the reason I wanna deport? Cause of the newspaper report, tell you right now it's mostly distort. Try to explain but you cut me short, feel like I'm missing you, try to abort. There. I don't even know if you even care. If I just died right out of nowhere, think I don't know, but I am aware. I was in a coma, you were in town. You never thought twice about coming around that night that I told you to barely drown. You never thought twice about making a sound. Pick up your phone and check on your brother to sing his how death that you're taking his lover. Got so many calls from everyone other. May 2016, never got another. Message up on Facebook saying sorry for your loss. Is that the most sincere way that you could come across? Remember back in Arizona when daddy passed away, you told me I could lean on you. Was that just something that you say? Cause you haven't been there to lean on. Nope, not a single day. Like you love the mental torture, should I call you Christian Grey? You're disappointed, so I'm assuming, cause I never followed your grooming. Your footsteps I won't put my shoe in. Is there anywhere upon us resuming? All these clouds are gonna keep looming, all this tension always looming. Yo, I know I made mistakes, but
I am-